And now, a SpongeBob Mini.
In the Old West, it's essential to understand the basics of riding a seahorse. Are you ready, SpongeBob?
I sure am.
Fine. To start, we place the right hand on the saddle horn. Then place your right foot in the stirrup located here, while placing your left hand there.
Okay, right foot here.
Keeping your left leg balanced and ready here.
Left foot here, right arm there.
While sliding your index finger there. With that left toe, push off up over to the upright mounting position with the foot ending on the opposite side of the back front.
Left there and I'm up.
Well, all right. You're ready to ride.